there's more of them. What has it done to you? Torn apart. Just like Bernard. No names, no faces, no way to help them.
What are you? Stop!
This is it. This is where he died. Okay, I still need his name. If only I could see the other side of this place. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
nothing here. At least, not in this world.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. There we go.
Just let me try you on. up. It won't hurt. Not one bit. I'll eat you up. Just like the others. All of my little friends. No more tea parties. Now she's alone. All alone. Sees all that's left.
Getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Vivienne? Just Vivienne? No. Probably just a stage name. The... That name, it's every... There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vic. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. Huh. The page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to... There. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it.
Hello? Yes, this is... Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... What? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be...
I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. You called the other one Ellie when you were talking on the phone, so... Tori. It's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore.